Hello Joomla fans, Tim Davis here. Thanks for tuning in to CyberSalt's Basic Joomla channel. Some of my favorite extensions to add to Joomla installs come from the family of extensions put out by Regular Labs. In this video series, we're going to take a look at each of those extensions, both the free and membership versions. Our look begins with Regular Labs' unique extension manager. Let's head on over to the computer and check it out. So as I said, these are some of my favorite extensions to use on Joomla installs. It all begins with Regular Labs Extension Manager, and we're going to go get it, install it, and take a look at a couple of features of it. I'm already logged into the back end of the basic Joomla site, but first we want to get the extension. So let's open up a new tab, and we'll go to Regular Labs, regularlabs.com. And when we get to that site, we're going to go to the far right to extensions, alphabetically down to extension manager. There we go, extension manager, we're going to download. It's free, and we're going to download the free version for Joomla 3. Save it to my site. You'll see I've already downloaded it, making sure I have the proper folders open, but I'll replace that there. And once it's downloaded, I can click out of this. Actually, we can close this tab now. And back in Joomla, we'll go to Extensions, Manage, and Install. You know how to do this, so we'll just do this very quickly. We're going to upload a package file. We're going to choose it, Extension Manager, and upload and install it. Once the Extension Manager for Regular Labs is installed, we go to Components, and we'll find it down here, Regular Labs Extension Manager. And here we have a list of all of the extensions that Regular Labs offers. And the really cool thing is, instead of going to their site and downloading them one at a time or looking for them and doing the whole install process like we just did with the Extension Manager and like you're used to with other extensions, you can now simply go down and click the extension that you want to use or check out by clicking on the install button. Now, Regular Labs has a bit of a gag at the very end, a joke, and so it's the What Nothing extension. It basically does nothing, just nothing, but it's a great way for us to take a look at how to install, as an example, any of the extensions from Regular Labs. Simply, as I'm sure you can guess, click on the install button. We'll start the install. And once it's installed, page will be refreshed, and now we see down here that it is installed up to date and it's a plugin. A really cool thing about Regular Lab extensions is that you can go right to the plugins or components or different parts of the extension right from the extension manager. Now, if we click on the system plugin there, it will open up a new tab and take us directly to the What Nothing plugin. And like most plugins and other modules and other components and things like that, we can just click on there to go and see the settings. And this is sort of a joke, again, as I said. So do we want this to do nothing? Why, yes. Do we want it to do something? No. How many times? And this basically looks like the options. The description of what it does and advanced, only available in the Pro version. And in the Pro version, it just does a lot more nothing. Anyways, you could save and close options as you're managing these plugins or extensions. And then let's just go close that. We'll go back to the tab. Then on the extension manager, if ever there's one that you want to remove, you can simply go to the extension manager down to the one you want to remove. So we'll remove the What Nothing and we'll hit the X. Start the uninstall. It's finished. And we're right back to where we were. So I'm going to leave it at that, but I have a question for you. Do you already use an extension or extensions from Regular Labs? And if you do, what's your favorite one? Put it in the comments below, and maybe that'll be one of the first ones I review. But if you don't use any Regular Lab extensions, why not say so in a comment below and install this on your site. Check out the ones that you want to investigate and tell me which one you'd like a tutorial or a review done on first. So thanks for watching. I hope that you'll subscribe. I hope that you'll pass this video along to others. And I hope that you enjoy using your Joomla sites. And I also hope that you'll check out one of the options that's happening on the screen here. YouTube has a new end card thing, and this is my first experiment with it, so I don't know if things are going to pop up or be over my face or what's going to happen, but check out the other options that are there. And as I said before, enjoy using your Joomla site. God bless.